don't remember what the heck happened in KOF 14, but
Brock was bad
in Galro, man. He's arguably one of the worst characters, but I don't know how good Tizoc was in that game.
Round one, ready, go!
That was close. It was awful for Rock and Galro. Well, that's usually how things went in that game for this character. Tizoc and Rock were bottom two. Woo! Rough days, right? Oh my god! Oh my god! That's cool. Nice punish. Shit. Okay. Ah, I screwed up super hard. Just froze up. Ryo can't really turn the game into third strike. It's not third strike parrying unless there's no recovery animation, right? These guys have like stance parries. They're more like stances. I'll take that. Kick. Come on. Derry's drunk and Irish. Jesus Christ. Yikes. I just watched that shit cross me up. Terry jumping HK just crossed my ass up. Terrifying. Yeah, I mean, I'm lucky I blocked the cross up, but what the hell? I think Rock has a cross up like that, but they're very hard to time. Very spacing dependent.
Round one. Ready?
Nice. I want to do it again. I'm going to do it again, okay? Oh god, there's more. Oh god, there's more. The dinosaur is still going. Damn, my projectile though. fucking dinosaur. Oh, that grabs the rolls, of course. Jump. Jenny, I need to find a decent jumping hit confirm with you. Something that works. Because, sweet Jesus, nothing is working. Getting poked by the dino. Damn, jumping okay. Take that! Alright. Got a lot of characters to go through here, but at least I know how to fight Ryo and Terry a little bit more. Big kicks. Okay.
We've got an even match here.
Here we go.
Hey, come on.
Not a lot of meter to work with here. It's all very scary.
Ready?
Wow, that didn't punish. Getting scary. Okay, the connection. Oh no. Yeah, I gotta remember when I knock down with Gato as well. I can go into the rushing punch thing from like full screen. The air dash. Dinosaur.
Round one. Ready? Go!
Shit! Over here now. That was DP, mind you. Didn't need to do that. I just need to get the kill. Confirm the kill. That hurts. Oh, you got autocorrect, huh? No! What the shit? Rising Tackle is supposed to be a fireball. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Oh, no.
Ready? Go!
Okay. Short, short, short. Hey, come on.
Stand your ground. Ready? Go! By the truth. Yep. I'm on way.
Shit is crossing me up, boy. Okay. Oh, I tried to do super from the right side. It just did not work.
What a great fight! Mad respect to the
winner. My God, Jenny!
Winner!
Gotta get the hang of it. Thank you for the life story.
Are you ready?
Round one. Ready? Go! Woo!
Slicer! Getting shocked in the dick. That sucks. Damn, okay. What? Ah! Damn. She was doing some teleportation and I was like, yo, what? She's in my face! I can't get anything to land. I'm being grabbed. Okay, I'm being grabbed again. Okay, all right.
Player one wastes no time evening the score.
Truly maidenless behavior. This all hurts a lot.
Player two has victory.
Who do I have in the end? Gato? I do.
Round 4. Ready? Go!
Oh, she has a DP? Big combo.
Ready? Go!
Oh my god. Really? That sucks. Oh my god, no way, no way, no way. I tried to get his level 3 twice, and I got CD. Or no, I got, what's it called? Shatter Strike. Tried to do his level 3 twice to react into his jumps or fireballs, and I got Shatter Strike, of all things. Fireball back, half circle forward. Like, what the hell?
Round 1, ready, go!
Oh my god. Oh dude, I just barely didn't hold block there. Damn it. Okay. God damn, these combos go on forever. Thank God she's dead. Thank God she's dead. I took off a lot of the life bar, though. Felt good.
Reach for the top. Ready? Go!
Oh dear. You knew which side to punish it on. Damn. That's experience. Punish on the right side? Oh no, I tried to jump out. Oh god. Gato's got a lot of meter to work with here. Then waste the meter. Okay. Okay. I'm running in my head what I have to do combo-wise. I think I know. Dude.
Yeah.
Snap! Bam! But not a lot of meter awareness there, but it worked out. That into the other EX, stance to flippy thing that has a bit more damage.